And you need to be getting, you need to be in here.
Go around, you get on.
Okay.
Can I do a no bang right at the beginning? Yes.
Yep.
Good job.
Yes.
And off. Try again. And off.
Nice.
Come on. Good, just getting them used to the action of getting on. Okay, Agnes. Send your right. Not here. No, there, yes, there. There, good. Yay. Have more room.
There, good, good.
Excellent. Go around again, give it to them.
Nice, there he goes.
Good job, all right, off. She knows it, right? She okay with this? All right. From there. Hey, hey, I know one's favorite, but for that.
Now, you guys reward your dogs when they hear that noise, okay? They need to be facing it, don't put it at their back. Your back is to this, not the dog's head. All right, Atticus is bothered or not?
No, he's still eating. He's still.
Why is he looking like he wants to leave?
Because he wants to play with Badger.
Oh, okay. That's it. Well, let him go out there and let him go out if he needs to. Does he like Badger?
He likes it because it's smart.
All right, so take him out to say hi to Badger while this noise is going on. So there's something pleasant with the noise. Hang on a second. So say hi to Badger while it's barking. Is that okay, Carla?
Yeah.
While it's banging. Is he ignoring Badger?
Yeah.
All right, I'm thinking the this is bothering him, the noise is bothering him then. Will he eat? Okay, that's good. Yep, he wants to leave.
Okay. I think so many sounds.
I don't know.
That's true.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I want you to bring Atticus in here again, because he's worried. This is not going to move, and I want him just coming near it. Come on, Atticus. Yes.
Good job. Good job.
Yay. Now give him on again like he did before. Take him outside while Knox does this.
Yeah.
He's already worried about the noise and the alarm. He'll apply that.
Okay, take him out to the potty or something.
But I think